Greetings, citizens of Earth. We are Anonymous. We have an important message for the Australian government. I'm sure that you remember vividly the scenes which unfolded on Australia Day that resulted in the evacuation of both Prime Minister Julia Gillard and opposition leader Tony Abbott. Heed this warning. If you continue on your current path, butchering democracy and robbing the Australian people, then those scenes will only be a small taste of what is to come. If you fear a small group of Indigenous protesters, then how will you react when millions of Australians of different backgrounds band together to take out the common enemy? You. The Australian government works for the Australian people, not the other way around. If you do not begin to listen to the people will be your undoing. Julia Gillard, you were not voted in by the people. You bought the support of other parties to gain power. We remember this. You chose to steal millions of dollars from the Australian people by introducing a carbon tax, which instead of being used to produce renewable, clean energy, it has been used to increase your own salary. We remember this, and we will stand up to you. If you do not turn your direction and begin to work for the Australian people, then you should begin to fear us, because we will come for you. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. United is one. Divided by zero. Australia. Expect us.